New York's famed Carnegie Deli has introduced a new sandwich featuring a massive tower of turkey and bacon, which they call the Derek Jeter Triple Club. They named it for Jeter because after you eat it, you'll take a legendary number two.
Microsoft has announced plans to open a flagship store on New York's Fifth Avenue, just blocks away from the Apple Store. That's the Microsoft Store, as in the line for the Apple Store starts all the way back at the Microsoft Store. Scientists in Japan have developed a group of robotic cheerleaders, but it's not what you think. They also have sex with them.
The New York City Police Department is hoping to eliminate incidents of police brutality by showing police a compilation video of officers assaulting people. Unfortunately, the background song on the video is, "This is how we do it." Jimmy Carter celebrated his 90th birthday this week, as usual, by snorting peanut dust off a hooker's ass. While speaking at Harvard this week, Vice President Joe Biden said that his job can be, quote, a bitch. But when you're vice president, bitch is basically the job description.
Now that's kind of a weird word. Can we say that?
What, bitch?
Yeah.
I think so, because we're talking about a thing and not a woman. It's
fine. Okay, yeah. Cool. while we're on the subject, could I ask you if there's a couple other things I can say?
Yeah.
Like, what about bae? Can I call my girlfriend bae?
Ew, no, you can't.
Why, is it because I'm white?
No, it's because you're 30.
Well, what about if I'm in the club?
Well, you definitely can't say in the club.
Why not?
Because I know the place you're talking about, and it's a Dave and Buster's.
I just feel like I can't say anything, and you can say everything.
There's things I can't say, like toodaloo. Or skinny macchiato. Or thank you for your help, officer.
You know, coming out of your mouth, that does sound a little cray-cray.
See, that's... Actually, you can keep cray-cray. Yeah, you pretty much ruined that for everybody.
I got cray-cray. A British cafe has introduced a new breakfast called the Hibernator, which is 8,000 calories and contains bacon, sausage, cheese omelets, waffles, toast, black pudding, and beans. And if you're able to finish the entire thing, they'll even make a plaque with your name on it. A lawsuit has been filed by a former head of a North Carolina private school against notebook author Nicholas Sparks, alleging he's a bigot and held the man captive in a room while attacking him. But something tells me they'll end up falling for each other at the end.
This week, Marvel Comics debuted its latest character, a female version of Thor, prompting a lot of controversy amongst comic book fans. And here to comment is the feminist music duo, Garage and Her.
Pronounced Garache, Michael.
Oh, and you're Garache?
Yes, Garache. It means strength in a Himalayan mountain language that I looked up on the internet.
And you're her?
No, I'm me.
What have you been up to?
We just finished our biggest tour ever.
It was one night, it was magical, and it was poorly attended.
So what do you think about this new female Thor character?
Thor has always been a woman, Michael.
Anyone who has strength is a woman.
Anyone who has courage is a woman.
And Michael, there are a lot more women out there than you think. Two, three, four.
The wind is a woman. The earth is a woman. Fire is a woman. And the clouds are women, too. A girl is a woman. A dog can be a woman. A baby is a lady and a plant. A plant can have a boob.
Take it.
You can be a woman. The show Friends is a woman. Got pounds of beans a woman, and San Diego too.
Jesus was a woman. Italians are a woman. Walt Disney was a woman, and Pixar has a pointed shoe. Okay, skip. I have to change the key.
Is that even an instrument?
Yeah, it's a chimone. It makes a really subtle sound.
Is this my, where's my microphone? It's like this. It sounds like this.
And it grates cheese.
Oh.
And it is also a woman. Mm. 2, 3. The brand of cat food that I buy is a strong Christian woman. Milk is a mistress and the Rubik's Cube a queen. My guitar is a woman. Bill Maher is a woman. Each tapeworm is a woman. And a woman is me.